This bill is set down for third reading forthwith. The Honourable Chris Hipkins.
I move that the Subordinate Legislation Confirmation Bill be now read a third time.
The question is that the motion be agreed to. Those of that opinion will say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, no. The ayes have it.
Subordinate Legislation Confirmation Bill, third reading.
Call on Government Order of the Day number 3.
International Treaty Examination of the